Hey, so does Jungle Scout work in UAE, basically in Dubai and all these nice places, Habibi? So yes, it does, but let's read exactly which tools work there. I'm also going to share the best discounts for Jungle Scout in the description with you and the best tutorials, over 100 tutorials playlist. But let's see. So also we have this kind of page, a list of supported countries, Amazon marketplaces. I do recommend you checking out in the description because maybe you're watching in the future and things have changed because Jungle Scout is growing. But let's see. Basically, they work with those marketplaces like almost fully. But it says, in addition, we offer limited support to the following stores. Okay, so basically Amazon UAE is like kind of limited support. Let's see exactly what's limited. So AE is here, the AE part. Okay, let's read through this. So home dashboard is just generally dashboard is available for AE, so for UAE, let's call it. And then it's also for other marketplaces. Sales estimator and listing grader is not yet available for AE. So again, you can't really estimate sales yet. You can use the listing grader. You also can use product research tools like product tracker, database, opportunity finder, category trends, nothing. You can use the supplier tracker. So you can use kind of to track your suppliers for specifically AE to organize them within Jungle Scout. That's available. Keyword tools are not yet available for AE here, as you can see, keyword scout, keyword lists. An alternative to the Jungle Scout for AE can be Helium 10. I'll link it down in the description. And also I linked similar page by Helium 10 where you can find basically which tools Helium 10 can help you with on UAE. So keywords are not available. Review automation is available. So that's nice. You can automate your review requests with Jungle Scout for the UAE marketplace. And also you have the next part. It says here keywords, but it should be like, let's say called profitability. So profit overview, P&L statements, other transactions. You can actually track your finances on UAE. That's really good because you can actually see if you're profiting or not. Advertising also works. Advertising analytics PPC tool by Jungle Scout also works on UAE. So that's good news. And manage your products. It's like an inventory manager also works with UAE and inventory manager. And product settings and costs, so you can help your business not to go out of stock and stay in stock. So it's available. And also we have some information on the tools here, and but I would recommend you checking out the description also because you have the best discounts there and the playlist of tutorials. The other thing is the extension. Okay, extension is a really cool tool by Jungle Scout. Also have a tutorial for that, and you can download it in the description. It doesn't work though with the UAE. As you can see, it works with US, Canada, Mexico, UK, France, Germany, Spain, Italy, India, and Japan. But as Jungle Scout says here, we continue working on adding even more stores, so keep checking back. The link is going to be in the description. For UAE, currently it's kind of limited, and for UAE, Helium 10 does have an extension and they can pull some data. It's improving with both of these companies, so check it out down in the description. And here on the screen also you're going to have the playlist of Jungle Scout tutorials, over 100 tutorials for Jungle Scout that help you use it in the best way possible. Well, hopefully a good way. Best, I'm doing my best to give you the best tutorials, but again, you can choose for yourself is the best runner, but it's hopefully good. And also the discounts. And have a great day. Enjoy your day there, Habibi, in United Arab Emirates.